In Short Pump are working to repair a part of the road on Lauderdale Drive after two water main breaks happened this morning. Northbound traffic on Lauderdale north of Francis Drake Drive is being detoured down Ridgefield Parkway to Gayton Road. The other main break at Lauderdale and John Rolfe Parkway. That's having traffic detoured down John Rolfe to Gayton Road. Now, no word of when repairs will be complete, but we'll let you know when the roads reopen.